This is SimGuru Matt and SimGuru Shan, and we're here to show you some more Sims 4 Live Mode.
Woohoo!
Yeah, it's going to be great. We also have our buddy over here still. Where is he? There he is, right there. With the cool hat. Yeah. So I think we'll just jump right in, yeah?
Yep.
Let's play. Let's do it. So, this is a couple of sisters that we just brought in from the gallery. These are the Hudson sisters, Sarah Hudson, Rebecca Hudson. This is thanks to user thTHodges24134. Thank you. These are
thank you.
Great
They're cute.
Sims. They're really
cool. I love
cool.
them.
Yeah, I really like them. We can take a look actually at their traits real quick and see what they are all about. So, here we've got Sarah Hudson. She's a foodie. She's self-assured, but she's a little hot-headed and dastardly, which is awesome. And her sister, who is cheerful, goofball, creative, and gregarious. That's awesome. So they're a little bit different, a little bit the same. Very cool. So we just moved them into this beautiful house in Willow Creek here. I was just admiring it before we started. It's really, really cool. It's got
so
this
pretty.
Gazebo back here, which is really awesome. And then just like the most opulent room I've ever seen.
I love the kitchen.
Yeah, it's got a kitchen with this gold-plated tea set, which is pretty awesome. Yeah, it's pretty amazing. But so they just moved in the neighborhood, so they don't really have any friends or anything except for themselves. So I think today what we're gonna do is see if we can make some friends for them and maybe throw a party at their new amazing party pad.
Mansion.
Yeah, exactly. Let's have them walk around a little bit. We don't have to keep them paused. So yeah, we can maybe just go to a bar or something and meet people.
Yeah.
Does that seem like a good thing to do? All right, let's do it. So let's go ahead and travel with. They'll both go. All right.
Baking pie menus, yum.
I love it. Okay, so we can go check out the Blue Velvet. It's pretty awesome.
Fancy.
Or we could even go over to Oasis Springs and see if there's something
let's go
cool
there.
There. You wanna do that?
Yeah.
Let's do that. There's the Rattlesnake Juice Bar. And the solar flare, which I think is pretty cool. Which one? What do you think, Shannon?
Let's go to the juice bar.
Yeah, let's do it.
Rattlesnakes are cool.
This is cool. Yeah, this is part of the thing I love about Sims 4 is just being able to switch between the neighborhoods so seamlessly. Compared to Sims 3, where it was basically impossible to go travel to another world or it took a long time, it's so fast here and so seamless, it's great. All right, cool. So here we are at the Rattlesnake Juice Bar. It's not hopping too much, but it is only 4 in the afternoon. But let's go inside, see what's going on.
Sarah. Grab some drinks.
Yeah, why not? Oh, I love all these chairs. It's so cool.
Oh, he's watching the soap opera.
He's like, oh, he's still watching. He's like, okay, time for a drink. Cool. All right, yeah, let's get a drink real quick here. Let's introduce ourselves to the bartender first.
Oh, hey.
Be nice.
They're a little cozy over there.
What's up? Oops, sorry. Yeah. All right, let's get a drink. Let's get a sweet and spicy. Let's see what Rebecca's up to. Okay, just hanging out.
Okay, let's meet people and then go check something else out.
Yeah, let's do it. All right, let's chat somebody. Let's talk to this person over here.
Yeah, but please.
Okay.
They saw a bar yesterday, so the
oh, did they? Okay, cool. New. Yeah, let's get through this real quick here. We just want to get some new.
Wow,
friends,
he's so. Fancy.
This guy looks pretty cool. Let's introduce ourselves to him too.
Oh, party foul!
This bartender's not so cool.
Fondo.
Look at this guy. This is awesome. He seems like a fun guy. It'd be fun to have at a party.
Oh.
Oh, look at this, they're all having a great time.
Why is he talking about the toilet?
It's a little bit inappropriate for a bartender to be talking about, I think. Let's joke a little bit here. I love how they're all like sitting in a line and talking to each other. It's so cool. Oh, she doesn't know me there. Okay, cool. If you guys notice here, these guys are all talking. That's what all these little clear pun bobs mean. They're all in a social group together. Having a great time. All right, cool. Well, should we go to a different venue, maybe?
Yeah.
So since everybody's seen the bar,
yeah.
Even though the bar is pretty awesome. Okay, cool. Let's do it. We can even bring some of our new friends with us. Let's bring Tyler Morse with us here, and maybe
Mallory.
Maybe
just let's bring
them?
Mallory.
Let's
yeah,
do it all.
Mallory's
right.
Cool.
That's fine. Car. Everyone's gonna come with us. I guess it's time to do
the push-ups. Gotta keep it in shape for all the guys.
I love that thing. We can check out the park. We could go to the gym or the museum.
Let's go to the museum.
Yeah, let's try the museum. We're just readjusting the camera a little bit. Sorry if we make anybody nauseous.
Cool.
Did it work?
No.
Is that better now?
No. We're all cutting our heads off.
Oh.
Only heads. See the tops of our heads.
Our heads. Oh, really? Okay, should I sit up higher? Maybe?
Can we do that? Is that okay, let's do that.
Okay,
sorry.
Is that working? Is that better? Okay. We better? Alright, cool. Awesome. Alright, guys, let's check out this this sweet museum here. So really what we want to do at the museum, though, is meet some intellectual people, right? Like, we want to get some smart people to show up to our party. That's a page up. This is, like, such cool architecture. I love this thing. Look, there's, like, a suit of armor in here. So cool. Oh, what's that?
What painting is she looking at?
I don't know. I'm going to introduce myself to her, though.
Ooh, I like her dress.
Like, oh, she's painting.
Aww.
She's not looking. She's actually painting here. This painting is so cool. She's
cute.
Practicing. She's still learning. She's like, yeah. So this is awesome. Look, I mean, she could sit here and paint while I'm talking to her. It's so cool. I'm going to brighten her day. Let's turn up here and see what they're doing. Welcome to my party. So I have a bunch of cool stuff here. I can share my creative ideas because I'm a genius, which is cool. Maybe that'll even help her do a little painting, too.
Oh,
she's got some cool tattoos too. I like this sleeve over here. That's really cool.
Oh, fisherman just walked by.
Was the fisherman here? He gets around town pretty much. It's pretty awesome. I like that guy. Well, it seems like we're getting off pretty well. Let's see what Sarah's up to. Oh, she's hanging out here with another people. Oh, look at this woman in the jogging suit. She make a bus?
Yep.
What? I'm gonna rile her up.
Fight. Is that Ryan
that just walked by? It is. If you guys remember from yesterday, this was Brian Vaughn, I believe. Oh, it's Ryan Vaugh. That's amazing. So this is really great. Like, you move Sims into the town and they're just gonna wander around. It's so cool. It's a nice looking suit too. Looks like something that Vaughn would actually wear. Alright. So it's looking like we have some friends. We should probably maybe head home and start up a party or something.
Yeah.
What do you think? Yeah. Right, cool. Let's do it. Let's get out of here. We'll just go with ourselves and then we'll invite everybody over. Yeah, we need some time to get ready anyway.
Yep, we need to change outfits and put some snazzy clothes on. Or weird. I hear there's a drinking game, so I'm going to be saying weird a lot.
Weird.
What? Oh, and bro.
And bro.
We're not really bro people.
I don't really do the bro thing, yeah. So that's more of a Sim Guru Ryan, but... Okay, so now we're back home. Sorry, I need a little water. Okay, so this is obviously a great party house. I think we should probably go ahead and schedule our party. So we're ready to go here.
I love the entrance.
I know, it's so pretty. This is going to be great. There's like so much good stuff here. Okay, yeah, let's go ahead and throw that party. So we can go ahead and plan a social event. So I don't know if you guys have seen this one already, but we have basically two ways that you can throw a party. You can throw a regular party, sort of like Sims 3, where people just come over and you have a good time and you can sort of do whatever you want. Or we can throw a prestige social event, which actually has goals for you to chase after and rewards for completing those goals. And you can also get medals, so you can get a bronze, silver, gold medal at house party, dinner party, birthday party, even your wedding, which I think is pretty cool. So I think maybe a dinner party, a nice classy looking dinner party. Look at that. Okay, let's do that.
I want some shrimp.
And let's pick our hosts. We'll have I think maybe Rebecca was being nicer to people. Sarah was not being nice to people at the museum, so
she
probably
was picking on that lady.
Probably shouldn't be the host. And then we'll pick some guests here. Obviously, Sarah gets to be here. And let's just invite everybody.
Yeah.
Looks great. Let's do it. We're gonna do it here at the Hudson Sister Residence. Oh, you see right here, they actually switched into their party outfits, which are pretty cool. They're pretty good. Should we see maybe if there's some other party outfits that look cool?
Yeah, let's see what we have.
Okay, let's do that. Let's go ahead and go up to the dresser. And let's plan our outfit and pick something else. Not that this one's not cool. It is pretty cool. Oh, sorry, where are you going? Oh, it looks like some people are already arriving. All right. We're not ready yet. Wait. We haven't even changed. So if you guys see here, right here, we actually have some of the goals have popped up, which is cool. And I'll show you those in a second.
All right,
so let's go ahead and check out her party outfit. So yeah, there's a ton of really, really cool party outfits that we have. There's some full body ones that look really cool. Andy's jumping out at you, Shan.
I love that
dress. This one? This one's pretty. This one is really cool. Yeah.
And it shows off her tattoos.
Oh yeah, cool. Good call. And there's like a bunch of different patterns too. We can do like purple, or what else we got? This one, that one's pretty cool. A lot of different choices. What do you think? Let's see. I'm not like a big fashion guy.
I don't know if I could tell you. Because of our makeup, try the purple one.
The purple one?
No, maybe this one?
Right?
Yeah.
This one? Oh, yeah. That's
perfect.
Yeah,
that looks good.
That looks great. Okay, cool. Awesome. Oops. Okay.
They want her to date a guy.
To date a guy? Okay, mm-hmm. We can do that. There's actually a friendly guy, Tyler Morse, showed up already. He's actually watching Sarah use the computer right now, which I think is kind of awesome. it looks like the party guests are already showing up, which is great. If we want to start working towards our goals, we should probably start doing this. So yep. If you notice here, the main goal is sort of what you have to do to make your party successful. So unless we call guests to a meal, it's not really a dinner party. So we should probably do that.
Yeah.
So a great place to start, though, would be to make a group meal. So why don't we have... So we're going to have Rebecca be our she's going to go socialize with Tyler. So why don't we go ahead and have Sarah go make us a nice meal. So let's go over to the kitchen. Look at this kitchen.
So nice.
So awesome. I don't think she's got much cooking skills, so we might want to stick to something a little easy.
We don't want to start a fire.
Cool. Let's go pick something. Let's do...
We need to set up more.
Oh, I'm sorry. I'm a sloucher.
I am totally
sorry, guys. We're like leaning down. Okay, so let's do a garden salad. Let's do a party-sized garden salad for only 12 simoleons. It's a deal. It's a steal. All right, she's gonna go down there and make that. Huh. And we'll go ahead and have Rebecca over here talk up our friend Tyler.
Oop. Come back here, Tyler. Joke about ducks.
Oh, I'm definitely gonna do the duck joke here. Duck. Yeah. Dope. He's like, that's pretty good. Okay, let's see. How about some? Let's tell a joke about ducks. So if you guys notice here too, there's actually a goal to socialize with your guests, because if you want to have a good party, you should be talking to people. So it looks like we're good at that one. We also need to tell some stories. Let's tell
someone
some stories.
Someone wants to see a pregnancy test. We need
test.
To woohoo first.
Yeah, that doesn't even happen. All right, you guys, we'll try to rapidly go through this here. You know, I'm trying to, like, you know, slowly build a relationship with this guy and not just, like, jump into it.
But no, go for
all right,
it.
I'm going for it. We're going to do a pickup line. See how it goes. She's telling a really nice, funny story here. It worked out really well. Okay, let's see. Pickup line. Huh? Yeah? Finger guns? Oh, no.
You didn't go for it.
Oh, look, they're both embarrassed. They're like, this is so awkward. All right, well, let's see. Hold on.
I think he got closer.
Sorry. Let's see. Yeah, they got a little closer here. Let's do a compliment first. Let's just... You guys, we can't rush this. We can't rush love. We can't just jump into this. All right. So, holy shit, he scared her. That's awesome. Okay, so let's see. Let's do a smooth recovery. Yes. Yeah, this is good. So this is a nice way to, if you happen to say the wrong thing, you can kind of make up for it. She's like, it's all right? He's like, yeah, it's all right. Yeah. Okay, that was close. All right, now let's see what we can do. Let's just flirt. Yes. Let's not do the pickup line. I think that's a little too cheesy.
Too early.
Yeah, too early. Let's do a little flirting. Oh, this guy's really not feeling it. Maybe we should just talk to somebody else.
She's totally embarrassed.
Oh, that's great. All right. Well, you know what? Since she's done with the meal, we can have her try her luck.
Maybe he likes blondes.
Yeah, maybe that's true. So let's actually just call everybody to the meal, and then we can chat him up over some food. Take a little break from your garden salad. She already ate.
She's good.
She was
to go
like,
now.
I was hungry. I'm gonna have a salad.
I'm not
you
waiting
guys
for anyone.
Can come whenever. Oh, see, he already came downstairs. He was already ready to go. Great, here they go. She's having another salad for herself as well. So the one wasn't enough. She's got a little
cooking
more.
Makes you hungry.
Yeah. You know what we could do is we could pull somebody down from the gallery too that she could date. Maybe she'll have better luck with that. Or we could try Sarah's luck with Tyler.
Well, let's pull another guy down.
Okay, cool. Let's do that.
Since only one guy showed up.
Yeah, seriously. All right, so
how about that one?
Is that a good one? I was going to go ahead and look up our hashtag. This is the same one we were using yesterday, actually. Sims4LB.
LB.
And see if anybody's uploaded something cool for us. Oops, sorry. I do that every single time. There we go. The Grim Reaper's daughter? That's pretty cool. You got
nice.
Henry. Let's see. Okay, all right. That guy's interesting. We got Mark McCarthy. Kind of like this guy. He's kind of nerdy.
He's cool.
He's kind of cool. I like him. Let's see what else we got. Oh, you guys like to make girls. I mean, it's cool. Oh, look at Tarso.
Ah, Tarso's.
I kind of like Tarso.
Snazzy.
Look at this guy.
Or weird.
He's kind of weird. Oh, he wants to own a mansion. Well,
hey,
we can make that really easy for him. Cool. Let's take Tarso down here.
Cool.
This is by Gustavo Roll. Thanks, Gustavo. We're going to merge him down. All right. There he is. He's probably out waiting to come in. All right. Cool.
There he is.
Yeah. Welcome to the party, man. Okay. Let's have Sarah talk to him since she's had enough salad, I think, for the moment. So we've already got a bronze on this event, which is pretty good. So we're doing pretty good. I'm sort of ignoring these goals because we kind of want to make this woohoo thing happen. But you know, you can just do it again at some other time and try to get a gold later. All right, let's go ahead and talk. Let's get to know. We just met this guy. We just pulled him down off the gallery. We know nothing about this guy except that he's got a cool haircut.
I like his mustache.
Hey, buddy. There we go. His full name is Nelson Tarso. I keep calling him Tarso, but that's his last name. Oh, is she going?
Oh.
Okay. Oh, she's taking a little seat. See, like, what I love is just the way that Sims can position themselves if they need to. It's great. Okay, let's go ahead and discuss interests. I'm going to ease in this time. I don't want any embarrassing moments to happen for our poor Sarah.
She doesn't like flies.
Come over here and sit. Ah. They're like, yeah, we're having some stuff here. It's great. Okay, cool.
The tour will preserve.
People want woohoo.
Yep, we're working.
We're trying.
On it. We're working on it. Okay, all right, let's do it, you guys. If she fails, though, I'm blaming everybody. Ooh, hey, it looks like it's working. Oh, they're making eyes across the table. All right, I think this is going to work out. Let's do the pickup line. It didn't work so well for her sister,
Steve,
but let's
Steve,
see if this works.
Merva Nagush, Lawanza, Enzanook, Kasana.
Oh, he's telling a funny story. Yeah, something about underwear, apparently. She liked it, though, so that's good. All right, she's going to go ahead and try a little pickup line on him. Okay, all right, come over here. I guess they didn't like this side of the table. They're going to switch to this side. That's cool. That's fine.
Musical chairs.
Yeah, they're playing little musical chairs. He's like, I like the wall better. Let's take a look at that. Uh-oh. All right,
oh, no, he's embarrassed.
Let's flirt. Let's do some more flirting. Oh, actually, that might not be a good idea. We're having an embarrassing conversation. Let's go ahead and see if we can do a smooth recovery. Yeah. These sisters are having some tough times with flirting.
They're really cute.
Right.
I don't know what's happening.
Oh, I love the arrow to the heart. That's like my favorite one. All right, cool. Okay, let's just do some light flirting this time. I love his little. He's like touching his hair. It's so funny.
Saba Umbris.
Charchuk. Let's ask if single. We already know. Let's just ask him anyway.
He likes money for sure. They're rich.
Rich. They have lots of money. Oh, he's single. Oh, okay. All right. Okay.
You should.
Well, I'm not gonna rile him up. I'm trying to romance this guy. Let's confess the attraction. She's like, I've only just met you 3 seconds ago, but I'm feeling something here. Oh, it looks like that didn't work so great. Okay. Wow, these sisters are having some really rough times here. Not a lot of love at first sight for these ones. Where did our other sister go? Oh, she went to bed.
Oh no, she's asleep.
She was like, this party is getting a little too late for me. I'm going to bed. It looks like, I think most of the guests have left at this point because it's getting pretty late. It's almost, it's past midnight at this point. So I think we're gonna have to wait till tomorrow to see if we can build a relationship. But the nice thing is that our buddy Nelson is part of the household. So, oh wait, actually it looks like Tyler is still up here playing chess.
Have her go play chess.
That's awesome, okay. We're gonna play chess.
Maybe she can start something up with him.
Yeah, let's try that. Maybe we're taking the wrong approach with these guys. I think we're doing all this flirting and stuff. Maybe we need to like engage with them intellectually. Where are you going, buddy? Uh-huh. All right, let's go ahead and get Tyler to come play chess with us. Well, looks like Sarah's already getting some logic skill. Cool. Let's see if this tact works here.
Tell joke about monkeys. That works every time.
Is that the one? I think you're right. I think that's the one. I love this. Like, you can just play chess and socialize at the same time. It's great. Oh, it looks like Tyler is flirty. Okay, this might be our perfect timing for this. Oh, I don't know about a pickup line. That hasn't worked for me so far.
I know.
Oh yeah,
right, let's do so. Let's compliment his appearance. I do like, he's got a nice beard. Look at that.
Count him, yeah.
Full beard. Oh, okay, all right. He's like, yeah, I know, I'm hot. I get it.
I love your smile.
Mm-hmm. All right, let's see. Let's go ahead and flirt a little bit.
Shark.
All right. Okay, are we gonna do this pickup line? No, let's do some recovery here. Man, she's just striking out left and right.
Let's download a couple.
Yeah, a couple. Okay, that's already a couple. That sounds great. Okay, cool. Okay, cool.
We'll fast forward this woohoo.
Yeah, we'll make this happen.
Woohoo mission.
We'll make it happen. All right, let's do it. Okay. Should we do some? Oops, sorry. Should we do? Should we look for the hashtag again? See where they got.
Yeah, have you guys uploaded any?
You guys uploading a lot of cool couples?
Stuff? Hurry, upload a couple for us.
I did it again. I'm so bad. All right. Great. Okay, what do we got? What do we got? These are all so cool. I love it. Ah! Oh, these guys a couple? They look like a couple. They look like they're hanging out. I hope they're not like brother and sister, are they? We're the Whitwicks. Ashley and Christopher.
Yep.
Yeah, let's pull
them
down.
Husband and wife.
Let's do it.
Cool. They're cute.
They're coming in. This is Ashley Salem. Thank you for making these awesome Sims for us. All right. Okay, now we got everybody in this house. It's great. Okay, cool. All right, you guys need to go outside. It's a little late, so we may want to pick this up in the next sim morning. Look at our house guests. They're like, tired. Oh my god, I've been here for so long. Let's see, might as well start. Let's just hang out a little bit. Let's share a secret. Oh yeah, they're already in pretty good shape.
Those pants are popular.
These are great. Oh, which, no, these ones, yeah, these ones, yeah. Oh yeah, it's like kind of like the new style. Inside jokes. See, they're already got a relationship. They're telling inside jokes.
Okay. This should be all right. Much easier.
This should be much easier, you guys. It's gonna happen. Let's do it. Let's kick it up. Oh, see, look at all this. Kiss. We're gonna do it. Kiss cheek. Playing it slow.
Aww,
so cute. Oh, let's do a nice little hug. We take it slow here. We take it slow at Max's.
Baby steps.
Baby steps, you guys. Okay, great. I'll just move in. I like the embrace is really
Oh, grilled cheese.
Is that going to get the grilled cheese, right? Oh, she's not into it. Okay, all right. Okay.
Out of them.
Wow, all right, okay. It's just,
okay.
I'm going to express my fondness. Express my fondness.
Ooh, a rainbow. Zagu.
Ciao.
Oh,
she's
no.
She's so sad.
Oh, no. You know what? Maybe they need to, a night's sleep here before we go for this.
Oh, they're hungry.
I think there might be some salad left over. Oh, they're taking a picture together.
Oh, I love that.
It's so great. It's like one of my favorite ones. It's really cool. Let's just give her a heartfelt compliment. We're going to make this happen for you guys.
She is not feeling it.
Yeah, she's not feeling it. Well, she...
Is she tired?
She is embarrassed, unfortunately. She's feeling pretty awkward about this conversation. But now she's feeling good,
yay!
So I think maybe we can kick this up here.
Cardool.
Cheshire.
Let's go back to the kiss cheek.
That was working for
us. Let's stick to what works.
Snibara Watanini.
I'm gonna blow her a kiss here.
Fina. Lean.
Oh, our buddy's finally leaving. Bye, buddy.
Bye. See you later.
Hey. Oh, she liked that. Okay, cool. Let's hold hands. All right, I think we're on the path here to woo. Oh, no. All right, are we gonna go for it? I feel like every time we go for it, we get burned here. But I'm gonna do it.
Let's try it.
Let's see. Let's just do an embrace here. See what we get. I think. She wasn't into this before.
Llamas.
We're cool. Yeah, see over here we got an amorous exchange.
Avenue Smishy.
And about apparently llamas they're talking about.
Whitney.
Aww.
Gamarish Brihe.
Alright, first kiss.
Bombzoid Dimfish.
Here we go.
Snivara
Watashi. I'm so excited.
Bibalo Noyam. Bembi Sheldo.
They're having their first kiss. Oh, she just thought about
it. Wow.
Okay.
All right, so much for baby steps.
Yeah, okay. Oh, she's actually going to go ahead and sleep. It is 4 in the morning right now.
It's fair.
I suppose that's fair. All right. It looks like everybody else is asleep.
They're all sleeping.
Everyone's sleeping. Sleepy time. Oh, someone's getting up. Okay.
She has to go bodies.
Where? Which one? Oh, I missed it. Oh, I love that. I love that walk style. It's like my favorite.
I love those bunny slippers.
We shouldn't watch her while she's doing this. If you notice here, she's actually pretty confident because she did a great party last night. She's pretty proud of that. It's pretty cool. We're gonna have to work on those guys a little bit later. So we still got Tarso over here, right? Nelson Tarso,
yes.
Yeah. He's still napping though. I think he's still getting some sleep in. Yeah, let's fast forward a little bit. While we're at it, Rebecca here can gain a little logic skill. She's like, "Can you wake up, please? I need to flirt with you." Oh well, when he wakes up, we're gonna get to see his goofy walk too. So that'll be great. Okay, yeah, enough sleep. Enough sleep. Wake up. This is how I feel pretty much every morning. There we go, let's get him all. Oh, actually, he's alright. Oh,
oh, there we go!
Oh, that's so good.
I love that one.
Okay. Oh, Rebecca's having some salad from last night.
I don't know that I would do that.
I guess she wants to. That's cool. That's fine. It doesn't look too bad. Yeah, it looks fine. Should be alright. All right, buddy, let's go ahead and see if we can't make something happen.
let's try this again.
We're gonna try to get two couples here, because that way we'll double our chances. You guys will get to see this. If not, we're doing a bunch more live broadcasts, and I'm sure it's gonna happen.
Someone will make it happen.
Yeah. Apparently, Shan and I are unlucky at love.
Yeah.
I'm gonna try it from Nelson's perspective here and see how that works out. Okay. It's already working pretty good. Okay, let's. Oh God. Oh, maybe I shouldn't do this. I feel like that's a next level thing. We got to start off friendly.
Slow. Yeah. Slow.
I love these ottomans. These are like one of my favorite new objects, and it's sort of subtle, but like they can sit on it from all sides. Yeah. Like it's just like one of the coolest little objects.
Slava. Kipoi Shtibara.
Right.
Get to know.
That's the problem. We just didn't know each other. It's like, can't just be hitting on this girl. This guy's some guy from the gallery. All right. Let's make this happen.
Fool.
I love she's wearing socks with bunny slippers.
I love this. This is great. Slippers. It goes great with the tattoos.
It really does. It's a really nice comparison. I like it. I'm gonna confess my attraction.
Oh God, that name.
Oh man, these guys are just striking out left and right.
I want to see the cow plant.
You want to see the cow plant?
Yeah.
Alright, we can do that. hold on, I gotta show you this really quick. So they had a little embarrassing exchange, and his little pickup line didn't work so great, and now he's going upstairs to the bed to hide from his shame. Which is like my favorite thing that ever happens. It's so great. I love this, that like he tried to hit on her and she rejected him, and then he went and hit under the covers and she's playing video games.
She's like, whatever.
She's like, I don't care. It's great.
Go tweet about this.
I'm gonna tell everybody. All right, cool. Did they want to see the cow plant about
it? Yeah.
I don't know if we can. I don't know if we have one set up or anything right now. Unfortunately, we can do one maybe later this week when we have some time to set up. It's something that's like you have to play towards the end of the game to get one. So we don't want to use any weirdo cheese that we're not giving you guys. So we can show that probably later this week. Let's see. Are Ashley and Christopher awake yet? Oh, they're sleeping in the same bed. They're basically there.
They want to see the Goth family.
They want to see the Goth family?
Yeah.
We can play with them for a little bit. Why not?
Maybe I guess we can get them.
I bet we can get them to woohoo. Okay, let's go and do that. So I'm gonna save these guys, because these guys are awesome. Let's go ahead and switch households. See.
People really want to see pregnancy.
I know.
We're trying.
I know. Alright, so let's go over here. Where are the Goths? They are right here. Let's go and place the Goths. The Goths have one of the coolest houses in the entire world. It's pretty amazing. Look at this thing. It is so cool. I'm always like in awe when I see the houses that our professional guys have built, because I am so bad at building. But like the things that they build, and I'm sure that stuff that you guys, the fans, are going to build is going to blow us away too.
Yes.
And I will download it from the gallery and play in them, because I can't build anything. Okay, let's go ahead and make this happen. Wait, where did Bella go? Oh, Bella's hanging out here. Okay, she's getting some sun. All right, you guys are notorious lovebirds. We're gonna make this happen.
They want Bella to get pregnant.
Man, you guys really want to see pregnancy, don't you? I can tickle mercilessly.
You.
I'm totally going to do this. All right, you're not going to read a book. Did someone compliment?
Mortimer and Bellaba. Woohoo!
She's like, I'm tickling.
I'll meet you!
She's like, okay, 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 that's okay, enough, yeah. That's enough. Don't get too crazy here. Oh, look at him.
Sweet nothings.
Whisper sweet nothings.
Yips.
All right, you guys, I think we'll finally be able to do this for you. Oh, I'm going to make a move.
He's making his move.
They are adorable. Oh, so smooth. Look at how smooth.
Rolls for yes.
Let's get a little out here, yeah. Ooh, wow.
Look at those
it's
eyes.
It's getting hot in here.
Hey, noose, noose.
Oh. Mm-hmm. Right in front of the model ship.
Someone said, I love you.
They said, I love you?
Yes.
Oh, okay. Thank you.
Everyone's like, make out!
Oh, wow, okay. They're just going at it. Alright. You know, I feel a little awkward watching them here, but it's cool. It's fine. Alright, let's see. Don't watch, it's fine.
Oh. Yes.
Let's see. I'm going to look deeply into her eyes. Oh, no? Okay. How about let's snuggle? Okay, how about you guys just stand up?
Kiss hands.
Oh, kiss hands, that's cool. And Mortimer's like, no, I don't think so.
There's no doubt Max is back in the house. Try for baby. Make her pregnant.
Risle kumbar. Sanzibi to wabe. Prompt hampe.
I think we can try.
We're going to do it. We're going to do it. It's going to happen here.
Handcuffs, whoa.
Oh, I know, right?
Okay, you guys.
Oh, look at the kids over here. Oh, yeah.
Oh.
Here we go. Is he into it?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, yeah. They're into it. All right. We're doing it, you guys. We're doing it. And we're going to watch, too.
Kids.
I never watch. I'm gonna burn my eyes, but you guys can watch if you want to. I know, it's like, it's 11:30 in the afternoon. Mm-hmm. It's cool on a Tuesday. It's fine. Look at this confident walk that Mortimer's doing over here.
He's like, oh, yeah.
Look at this sweet bed. Oh, I like that he jumps in the bed in his robe. That's great.
And the bunnies.
And, aw, oh, yeah.
Okay, I totally feel awkward now.
I'm not going to watch. You guys can tell us what happens.
Yeah, let us know when they're done.
Are they done yet?
Nope, not yet.
Not yet? Okay.
Yeah, we should try for baby next.
Yeah? Okay, I'm into that. Okay. All right.
Wow.
They're really going. Okay. Okay. All right. Great.
Okay.
Congrats, guys. Good job.
Woohoo!
Yay, woohoo! like Mortimer goes right to bed, and she's like, I'm ready for the day. Okay, there we go. So we're going to do right now? We're just going to go right straight to trying for baby
again? Yeah,
let's
do it.
All right, let's do it. She's like, so, yeah? Baby time? Oh, okay, fine.
Babies, babies? Hmm?
He's like, all right, let's do it. Great. All right, I'm not going to watch this time, you guys. I'm going to go see what the kids are doing. I can't do it. It's too awkward.
It's too weird.
It's too weird. God, their outfits are so cute. It's awesome.
Cassandra looks awesome.
Yeah, she looks super cool.
Picture!
Oh, I love that they can do it between a kid and a teen. That's great. I can show off my outfit. She's like, do you like it? He's like, yeah, it's awesome. That was pretty cool. there are some unique interactions. These are great, actually, that kids and teens can do with each other. So, for example, he can complain about their parents, which I think is great, and maybe complain about how they're what spending their Tuesday and the fact that they might have another sibling. That's pretty awesome. He's like, parents, right? And she's like, I know.
They're doing what?
What are they doing upstairs? Holy crap. Okay, I think actually they might be done.
We're done? All right. All right. Should we see if she's pregnant?
Yeah, I think we should.
We're going to see if she's pregnant.
Yeah. So this is new, right?
Yes.
This has not been in the Sims game before,
nope.
I think, right?
Yeah,
and it's a small thing, but I think it's a really, really cool storytelling moment. Yeah. Sorry, we're staring at a toilet. Okay, here she comes. Again, another moment that you shouldn't be watching your Sims do, but we're not judging. You can do whatever you like. I like that the toilet paper roll is really high up. This is sort of weird. Look at this. She's expecting. It's a party time. If you notice here, she's also got her mood lit. She's eating for two. She's got a little life growing inside of her. Congrats to Bella Goth. It's great. And I would love to show you guys the entire pregnancy process, but I don't think we have enough time in 20 minutes to show you that. But maybe tomorrow or something, we can pull them up. So there you go, you guys. What should we do next? Should we can go check on our other crazy household, or we can keep... I kind of like playing with the Goths. These guys
I do
are
too.
Awesome.
They're so awesome.
I know. I love it. I love that. Oh, look at this. This is so cute. This is Mortimer and his son just sitting here. And I like that he's playing games, and his son is like, Dad, I'm going to read a book. So great. There's like a lot of actually really cute adult to child stuff you can do. Help with homework. Wow, okay, Bella,
yeah,
that's a little
Bella
inappropriate.
Should,
yeah, maybe
change.
You should change. I don't think it's appropriate. I guess, it's family, right?
So it is.
It's okay. Let's just get in here every day. Yeah. Oh, cool. That's awesome.
Much better.
Much better. Right. Let's see. I'm going to teach a valuable lesson to Alexander.
They want us to keep playing the Goth family.
Okay, we'll keep playing.
Yeah.
I'm perfectly happy with that. He's teaching a valuable lesson to young Alexander, who says, thank you, Dad. And he'll probably just ignore it.
Isn't that what they all do? Yeah, yeah, Dad.
Yeah, blah. He's like, yeah, sure. That's great.
Sure, you know best.
Whatever you say. Oh, it looks like a little mother-daughter moment over here. And it looks like she's very animated talking about something. Teens are very dramatic. She can tell a joke about engineers. I like that. That's pretty cool. I think it's because of her logic skill. So I think I'm going to demand independence from Bella here. Oh, where you going? Oh, she's got to use the restroom first, and then she'll come back and demand independence. First things first. You got to use the bathroom first. I love how you can just sit here if you want to and watch the Goths play out, and it's so cool. Like how naturally they move and everything. It's just so great. All right, now let's demand our independence. Let's talk to Dad, actually. We could insult him.
Insult.
I'm gonna do it. She's
that's
a teen,
what
teens
right?
do. Yeah, that's what she does. He's like, okay, I'll wait for you to come insult me.
Bring it on.
She's like, listen, Dad, whatever you were doing earlier, I am not okay with this. Also,
what?
I'm not happy about having another sibling. I can give fake bad news. It's a mischief interaction. So there's a mischief skill. I don't know if anyone's talked about it too much, but there's a lot of really fun mischievous interactions that you can learn from that. she laughs. She's like, gotcha. He's like, oh, could you?
Just kidding.
So good. I'm going to demand my independence. Here we go. Dad, he's like, Dad, I need my own room. He's like, what can I do?
But it'll rain on you.
Let's see, what are the...
bubbles.
Oh, she's gonna go
and now he's talking about the toilet.
Okay, that's cool. I think she's actually going to go practice some violin, which is cool. Have we shown her the violin at all? I don't know.
I don't think so.
You can take a look, it's really cool. I love that they have, like, coat of arms, or like, whatever, armors in here. It's awesome. And there's, like, there's a statue over here.
I love the windows going up the stairs.
Oh, these?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, this is great. Look at that. That's so cool. All right, sorry. We're getting distracted by the build.
Build mode. I love build mode.
I think she might be kind of bad at violin, in which case we are torturing you guys right now. I'm really sorry. But it's awesome because they sound like they are bad.
It's like what I would sound like.
Exactly. Oh, she's gonna have chips instead. Okay. Oh, it looks like, wow, all right. So Bella's feeling kind of flirty over here.
Look at that strut.
So Bella is a romantic sim, and so occasionally she just feels kind of flirty. That's what happens with romantic sims.
They want us to announce pregnancy to the family.
I'm gonna share big news. This is some big. Okay, you guys, you know, maybe not in the bathroom.
In a way.
Let's go into somewhere a little bit more appropriate, like the living room. I feel like the bathroom is not the place to announce something like this.
Yeah. Someone's complaining about the violin. They're like, "Ah, my ears!"
I know. It's
sorry.
I love it. I think it's so great to like hear your sim start off terrible and get really good.
Caro, BC Lissarac.
They really want to see careers.
Do they?
Yeah.
Oh, look, she shared the big news.
Oh, hey.
He's like, "Yes."
Yes.
He loves it. That's good.
Cassandra's not so thrilled.
Yeah, she's like, excuse me? What did you just
Dad,
say?
Dad, what did you do?
What has happened?
Adamoy. Have been a sycophus.
Can I share it with her too? Yeah, let's share it with my daughter.
Let's see how it
let's
goes.
Let's see if it goes over okay. Let's see. She's like, guess what? She's like, no,
oh, no!
Way. Oh, she's actually excited.
Oh, good. Phew.
Yeah, okay, all right, it's going over pretty well. Let's tell Alexander too. We gotta get everybody in here, right?
Oh no, he has to come.
All right, go pee. You don't have to talk anymore.
Garvey,
hey, Alexander, where'd you go?
Come
back. Oh, there he is.
Avanoy.
Great. We're not too loud, are we, guys?
Yeah.
Yeah. Well, if we're loud, just tell us we're too loud. Oh, I can share. So Bella's actually family.
They want to see sexy pose.
Sexy pose?
Yes.
Okay. Adiosa. We can have Bella and Mortimer.
Oh, they want us to have
the talk. Oh, the woohoo talk. We're no clumsy. Well, I can teach him a valuable lesson, that's for sure. Valuable lesson about woohoo.
Yabosa.
Very careful. You never know what can happen.
Alright,
do you guys want to see sexy pose? Is that what we want to do here?
Yeah.
Let's do it.
They want us to kill Cassandra.
I'm not going
to
kill Cassandra. What? Oh, Mortimer. You poor guy.
I thought he went to go to the bathroom.
I thought he did too. I guess he has something better to do. Alright. Go use the bathroom.
I think he's too excited about the news.
He is. He's like, I'm just so excited about it.
I don't know what to do.
This makes me laugh every single time. It's the best thing we've ever done. So yeah, this is great. Look at this. He's actually really, really happy because of the big news that he heard about. It's so great. It all works together. Bella, being a family-oriented sim, also gets a lot of really, really positive moodlets from anything family-related. So she's around her family, and she's pregnant, and she loves all that.
Can't wait to see your little belly bump.
I know, right? Well, maybe if we play long enough, we'll get to see it. All right, Mortimer, are you done? Great. Get over here.
They want us to have the baby and then divorce.
What?
No.
You guys tell dark stories. I like telling nice stories. I don't know.
People are mean.
All right, let's see sexy pose. You guys ready for this?
Let's do it.
Right in front of the kids, apparently. That's cool.
Oh.
Oh, there it is.
Oh, yeah.
Looking good. He's like, yeah, that was pretty cool. He wasn't even looking. What was
He's
that?
He's seen it.
He's like, yeah, honey. It looks great. I do love, like, there's so many great little romantic socials.
Should we try and get a Kareem?
Sure, we can totally do that. I think these guys actually have careers. They already have careers.
Should we try and get a Kareem?
We can. So she's actually, Bella's actually a secret agent, which I think is pretty awesome. But she's kind of low level right now. She doesn't get to do a lot. And she's like ready to get promoted too, actually. So.
Nice.
I hadn't been looking at the aspirations, but she's already getting pretty good here. This one's all about meeting people and throwing cool parties and stuff like that. So she's already kind of working her way that way. She has to meet a lot of new people to do that. And then what's Mortimer up to?
Have been sick of
moose. Reading.
Oh. In a
we only have 10 more minutes.
Mortimer, you still. Oh, that's why. he never got to use it because he broke it a little bit there. Good job, Mortimer. Good job. All right, well, he's going to go upstairs and use it. That's fine. Bella. So we can actually see them go to work in a little while. It's going to be, I think, another day, though, before we get to see them do that. They're kind of hungry on ice food. Actually, let's just have...
I love that fridge.
I know, the fridge is really cool. Okay, so let's go ahead and... I'm going to have Cassandra make some dinner here. We'll see how it goes. If there's a fire, I'm very sorry to everybody, especially the goths. Look at this stove. It's got the like wood underneath it.
That's awesome.
It's so cool. Yeah, this fridge is really cool. Did you take care of what you're doing up here? Okay. All right.
Oh, it's dirty.
He's like, I know. Go ahead and use it, man. There you go, buddy. There you go. I don't know. Something's wrong with that. Anyway. Yeah, let's see how our mac and cheese is going. Okay, nothing's on fire yet, so that's good. I think you can repair this if you want to build up your handiness skill, but I think I'm a little lazy. I'm just going to replace it.
They have
and they're loaded.
Of money.
Look at this. Yeah. They've got 45,000 simoleons. I'm just going to replace it. There we go. But she will have to mop this up, which she's going to do. You, buddy, are having some problems up here. You need to go ahead and take care of your stuff. She's going to go in here and mop that up. Let's see how's food coming. Oh, it's done. Oh, and she didn't light anything on fire. How
good job.
Nice. Let's call the meal.
Oofa.
Starting to get hungry.
I know.
I want some mac and cheese.
It's like lunchtime right now. I'm starving. Can I have some of this? Can I have some mac and cheese?
Sure.
I think our like eating behavior has like never been cooler. Like they all get together at the same table and they hang out and eat and talk and stuff. It's great.
Eat, talk, and drink.
I love this long table. It's great with this like scale in the middle. So cool. Where are you going, Mortimer? Oh, he's like, I don't want to eat with you guys.
Someone wants the dining room. Me too.
Yeah. Mm-mm-mm. All right. Oh, Alexander's like, it's time for sleep. Oh, it's already 10 o'clock, I guess. You guys have already played through two entire days here for this live stream.
Wabarani Bayumi.
This like butler statue. This is awesome. Having some nice mom and daughter chat here. I'm gonna boast about the family.
Someone said dad needs prune juice.
That's awesome. Oh, we're becoming even better friends. I'm sure that any parent with a teenager can vouch that sometimes you're not the closest. let's build up their relationship a little bit. How's he doing over here?
They want to see the voodoo doll. Do we have time?
You know what? I think Mortimer took care of his problem.
Oh my goodness. That is a big
so good. He's gonna go take a bubble bath to clean that up. Yeah, whoopsie doo. There you go, Mortimer. That's what happens. That's what happens, buddy.
They want us to kill someone.
Well,
I don't know
if
we can
what?
Do it in 6 minutes.
Maybe it depends on how Mortimer feels after this. Let's see, because Mortimer is pretty embarrassed right now, so we might be able to get him over there, but I'm not sure.
They want us to make a baby room.
A baby room? Oh, we can pull one. We can at least pick one out of the library.
Yeah.
Where would we put it? This lot is so big. I guess we can maybe put it back here. Do you guys really want to see build mode, though? I mean, you guys have seen a lot of build mode, right? Well, we can at least... All I'll do is I'll show you the ones we have, I think, in here, and you can... Well, we won't spend too much time. So let's go. They got some kids' rooms. They're so cute. Look at this one.
Aww.
It's got a giraffe. Gary giraffe. And these are... It's got all these little the stuffed animals. I don't even know if we've shown these off. These are really cool. You can, like, hug
really
them
cool.
and talk to them and stuff. It's really
and
cool.
And punch them.
Yeah. This one. All right, let's pop one of these. I'm going to pop this one.
Cool. Maybe we can have Cassandra go play with
them. Yeah, totally. Right here. I'm not gonna make this look nice.
They
because
do want
I
build
am.
Mode. Do build they? Mode, please.
Okay. All right. Whatever you guys want.
I want build mode.
We're here for you. Let's see. Yeah, let's have Cassandra go play with, or not Cassandra. Sorry. Let's have Alexander do it. Oh, Alexander's asleep. But he's going to wake up because we don't have that much time left and we want to show something. So we're going to go ahead and hug Barfly. So we're doing a little bit fast forward here. Imagine, if you will, that Bella already had her baby and it grew up and now he's going to go play with some awesome toys. All right, speed up. Run out of time.
Run!
Go. Fast
one. 4 minutes, hurry!
Oh. That's so cute.
Ah.
He's a little cuss. Kiss, and then you can you can talk to him. So you can do nice things or mean things to your animal if you want to.
Oh, he's telling a little bear story.
Yeah, awesome. You won't believe what happened today, bear. It was very traumatizing. This is like one of my favorites. These objects are so cool. I love that this room comes with four of them. So you can just, they can pick whatever they want. Look at these, the decals are so cool. Look at
I
these.
Love the carpet.
The carpet that's like little puzzle pieces.
Yep.
That's awesome. That's great. Does anyone have a name for Barfly before we, we don't have much time left. Real quick, name for Barfly. Quick.
What should we name him?
How much time? I'm going to name him, but I'm not nothing
one,
crude. Nothing crude.
Yeah, it's got to be... They want to punch the bear.
You're just being so mean. All right, whatever. I'll yell at him. Call names. That's not
me. Everything is awesome. Hector. They want to name him Hector.
Hector? I like Hector. Okay. Let's name him Hector. Real quick. Oh, geez. Running out of time. Hector.
Ted. Someone said Ted.
Ted. That's pretty good. So now we can, let's go and hug Hector. I'm not going to yell at him anymore, you guys. It's so mean. Awesome. And then we got this sweet dollhouse over
I
here,
I love
too.
The dollhouse.
This thing is pretty cool. There's like, I think there's two, three of these? I think there's maybe
three
different ones. Yeah. And they're all really, really cool. Look at this. It's great. It's like he's playing The Sims
in The Sims.
It's amazing.
It's meta.
It's very meta. It's great.
Yo, no!
Okay. All right. Maybe we can get. We might be able to get someone to die. Let's see if we can do it really, really fast. Because we only have a few minutes. Okay. All right. Nope. Wake up.
We're gonna try and kill someone. We'll see.
We're gonna try.
See how it works.
We're gonna try. Okay. Actually, I don't know if this might not work because I don't know if they care about privacy if they're married. But we'll see. Here goes nothing. There's a little trick if you guys ever want to make this happen. You just gotta make them pee themselves and then walk in on somebody. Oh, you know what? It's because they're married.
Aww.
And they don't care. Oh, well. Well, you know what? Later this week or maybe next week, we can maybe show you guys something cool with that. All right, I think we're running out of time here. Do we have anything else?
Cool check.
Okay, yeah, so thanks for tuning in, you guys. We've had a really fun time playing the game with you. Check in tomorrow, same time, and we'll be showing off even more fun stuff. And yeah, cool.
Bye,
guys.
Bye, guys.
That was super fun.